construction. It's over there now. So I've been knowing them in my family, they've known them, Shani and Sheriff, for a very long time. I just witnessed this, for nothing in the world. You know, the Lord caused us to live long enough, amen. And we would want, you know, someone to honor us, amen. We appreciate it. I was just thinking about that. I said, Lord, I said, you know, it's like we go down into the courthouse. Amen. Some of us don't want to tell nobody to go to the courthouse. You get to go to the courthouse sometime. And if that judge said, all rise, you better get up on somebody in heaven. And you know what? Some of y'all hear me say, look, you know what? You don't even know who he is. Get up. You better get up. Get up and chew on your gum. Some of y'all chew on your gum. But we know who this lady is. And you know what? I just think that she just deserved that standing ovation from somebody.
Birthday, and I'm me and my wife, you called us on last week, and we seed and all of the fruit that God has allowed you to bear, we bless them too.